What's good, all my happy people? Today I'm playing another horror game called Lurking. It's supposed to be some sort of like audio-based horror game. It looks kind of scary. Let's hope it can scare me, because you know I don't get scared out here. You feel me? It ain't nothing to me. You feel me? But we'll see. Let's start. Oh, that dude looks ugly. WASD to move. Mouse move to look around. Oh, dude, the sensitivity on this thing is high. Oh my god. Can I turn that down a little bit? Yeah, that thing is extra high. There we go. Left click to interact. Use. Oh, shit. I don't like this. Okay, so the noise. Look, everything's going silent. Now it's pure black. But when I jiggle the lock, all the sound. Oh, nah, I like that. Okay, go. Q to create sounds. Am I creating it? Oh, yeah. It just doesn't sound like it. You could sprint in this. Hold C to crouch. Ew. That's C to crouch. Left click to pick up. Left click to throw. Oh, get out of the way. I'm gonna just keep creating sounds. Audio logs are scattered around.
Here is 5th of April 1986. It's now $1,300.
Holy!
This is it. We are finally moving into human trials. And if this work, it will be greatest achievement.
Shut up.
Everyone will finally know my name. The operation on this subject 01 will commence in about hours' time.
Matter of fact,
subject is in optimal condition. With regards to reports from the assistants, I would like to go on and record to say that I observe no abnormal behavior from animal subjects at all.
Man, what the fuck is this nigga talking about? I didn't listen to a thing he said. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I didn't listen to a thing he said. If y'all wanna listen to that, y'all can. I'm just having fun with all the sounds and shit. Is this fun? Okay. Let's see. Nothing in there. Make some sound. Oh, what's this? Can I pick it up? Nah. I think I can only pick up things that are yellow. A horror game, and I believe there's a monster in this. Oh shit. Yo, that fence saved my ass. What was you gonna do, boy? Oh shit! Alright, I ain't gonna lie. I didn't think he could get me because he was in the cage. Okay, I'm dumb as fuck. Let me stop messing around. Okay, so it's like some sort of human. How am I supposed to get? Oh, I make less noise when I crouch, but I can't see. Matt, can I pick this box up? Let me throw something at this man face. Hey, boy, if you don't. Hold on. Let me teach this man something real quick. Where the computer at? Give me this shit. Boy, if you don't. Where you at? Come here. Yeah, poke out. Shut your ass up. Okay, you didn't care. Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's saying peekaboo. You hear it? Yo, shut your ass up. Oh! I did not expect it to get me. What the hell? Okay, so I guess I have to be quiet in that room. That's kind of a really, like, cool concept. It's like, damn, I can't see shit. Because I'm not making noise. Yee! Okay, it's hearing all that glass. Hold shift to run. Why I need to run for? Hold on, y'all playing. Y'all playing, I'm scared, bro. Alright, make noise. I don't know what the hell is around me. Yee! Damn, you get tired quick. I just started running, bro. You need to work out a little bit, because let me not run that, because this guy, well, this girl, it sounds like a female, actually, clearly need to work on cardio. Whew. It's just scary. I hope that, I don't want that thing to get out of its cage, dude. Bro, I need to make noise, man, because I need, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? Who is? Why am I opening the door for them? Yo, bro, are you good? Yo, stop crying. I'm making it. Hey, he's over here.
Come
rub him on the back. You okay? All right, bro. Fuck you. Stay depressed, bro. I'm gonna leave you to do your little thing. Somebody else in here? But y'all better stop whispering. Oh, a tape recorder. Yeah, I'll do it for you. Flush, I should be good.
Time and sound sensitivity problems.
Okay.
I believe a shift of the contact for 3 millimeters further into the optic tectum will solve the problem of the device interfering with subject brainwaves.
And can you stop being weird?
0-5 will be the breakthrough we need, I am sure.
Oh, I didn't walk out. Right. I don't know why I didn't figure that out. Okay, so I'm guessing that thing that's crying is one of the subjects. First of all, let me just, yeah. Yo, you hear him? Stop crying. Oh, shh. Hell no, I don't want to touch this.
0-5 is not waking up, damn it. What went wrong? I was sure this would work.
Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
Don't understand. Now those bastards,
let me turn this computer down.
They don't know the importance of this project to mankind.
This guy is loud, dude. This tape is loud, man. Let me leave my
name. I made this work. I showed them.
Oh no. Make some noise, bro. It showed very clearly that there's a monster in this direction, but shit. Oh! Yo, shut up. Oh, he broke it! Once I walked over here, like, it sounded like the elevator actually came once I walked towards in that direction and woke up the monster. So that's how this game wants to be. Okay. Yeah, you see? I'm out. Oh! Bro. Go! He broke it. I heard it. Oh, fuck no. In a game where you have to make noise to see where you're going, but also that noise is what's gonna make one of them find you and just murder you, this is a really scary kind of a thing. Oh, there's somebody nice in there. He's banging his head. It's not that, dude. Hurting yourself. Come on now. I don't like that. So I guess that's a subject, right? All these guys in weird lab coats seem like they're subjects. And there seem to be bad subjects, and there seem to be just good ones, I guess. What if this guy turns red? Like, let me just. Okay, I can't open that. I go this way. Oh, I brought something. This tub is gonna be my best friend. Matter of fact, let me bring like a little water bottle. Yeah, let's do that. Ooh, hiccups. Nah, he's gonna be, the monster's gonna be in here, bro. Without a doubt. Oh my god. God, I have hiccups. Why now? Okay, so it's better when you throw something, because that really, like, opens up your vision. Oh! Woo! I couldn't even run. Wow. Bro, come on. I couldn't even run. All I heard was the noise, and I was like, oh, I'm screwed. Okay, so, wait. Let me test something out. If I throw something near him, right? I can't look down. If I throw something near him, right? And he hears that, is he gonna go to that object, or is he gonna come straight for me? Oh, he's going to it. He's going to it. Oh no! He's over there! I know it! I literally cannot see. I gotta go up those stairs. Oh my god. That's too close. Wait. I got something. Oh, shh. Please go over there. No. Get away from me. Oh! Go up the stairs! Oh my god, that's scary, bro. I don't like that at all. Oh my god. Oh shit. Is that outside? Let me out. You need a key card. We gonna make all the noise. I want all the smoke. Bring that. I want all that smoke. I don't give a damn. Guys, I'm scared. It's cause like you don't know where they are at first. Like that one last one really snuck up on me. No, my phone! Look at it on the floor. I can't call 911 anymore, it's over. Also, you know, like a lynch or some shit. Is this the key card? That looks like it. What was that noise? Where is he? Oh no. Give me the microwave, bro. He's coming inside. He's coming inside the room! I don't like this, dude. Yo, why he camping? We gonna make all the noise. I want all the smoke. Bring that. I want all that smoke. I don't give a damn. Come on. Okay, so I need an item. Okay, once I pick up the key card, it seems like he's gonna come after me. So, hold on, what's over here? Let me get this lamp real quick. Lampy, you're coming with me. You're gonna be what saves my ass when I grab this key card. Fucking idiot. Okay, somebody broke in. Somebody broke in. Yo, sucker. Wait, shh. Oh my god. What kind of weak throw was that, bro? You need to throw the thing further than that, bro. Come on, that's some bull. Bring the fucking TV. And when that nigga comes upstairs, throw that shit. No! This guy can't throw the dang microwave. She's weak. Oh my god. No way! Move! Bro, I'm dead. Go back to that room over there. He's moving. Yeah. Tiptoe. I got the key card. Where am I? I'm out. What? What happened to the thing? Oh, shh. He's going to check it. All right, now walk down there. Squad. Oh! Nah, bro. Yeah, walk down there. Go check in that room, bruh. Why are you fucking Berg? He actually heard me?
Yo, what is he doing, bro?
Okay. Go.
You! Go. Use it!
Oh my god. Yo, this game! Wow, bro, that's stupid. Yo, he know he wants to walk down there, bro. Walk down there. I didn't know I had to hold on the thing. I had to hold on the key card for it to work. Okay, walk. Yeah, keep going, buddy. He's gonna turn back around, isn't he? He did that last time. Yo, yeah, I'm on him. I'm on you, bro. Oh my god. I don't like that at all.
Okay.
You know what? We're not even gonna run. We're gonna sneak. No way he hears me, dude. No way he hears me. Go. Oh! He tried to get me. Boy, I'm out. Pew! Keep going, boy. Bolt. Usain Bolt. He's stuck. I didn't open the door all the way. Where we at now?
No. Damn.
It just led us right back to the beginning, bro.
Damn!
I thought I was free. Alright. That was a really good game. I actually kind of liked that one. It was like, it didn't really like scare me. Like, there wasn't really any jump scares, but it was more of like a on the edge of your seat kind of scare. I like that one. It's probably the best one that I've played so far. But thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. I can't force you to, but you better. Okay, she keep going, never seen a night. And I don't mind, but I'm cute to lie. I'm lost to the god, I'm in my mind. Swear I wanna die, yeah, when you cross my mind. Swear I wanna die, yeah, no, I'm not a riot, yeah. I might start a riot, yeah, I'm so fucking tired, yeah. So what's up, what you say? Feeling good, I'm feeling great. Tired of the fucking hate, stacking shit.